Hello, everyone. Today, we're demonstrating the custom sequence functionality in the Haptique Config app. Let's start by creating a new sequence. You'll see there are two predefined sequences, one of which is Watch TV. When we select it, the system presents three key subsystems: source, audio, and display. Now it's time to choose your main three devices from the ones you've added to your device pool. Next, we move on to the input selection for your display, followed by the input selector for your AVR. After that, you choose which device will handle channel selection. Finally, you decide which system's volume will be controlled by Haptique. In this case, we've selected the Denon AVR. And just like that, our predefined sequence is ready. Now let's customize it further by mapping a few buttons. Here, we'll assign the cursor buttons to control the Apple TV. You can map all 24 buttons to any available command from devices in this sequence. Remember, only devices that are part of the sequence can be mapped. So for example, if you want to map a light to a button, you'll need to add at least one command for that light to the sequence. Once that's done, the light will be available in the custom key mapping options. Now let's test this sequence in our demo room. We'll open the room page, select the button where our sequence is mapped, and press OK, or the touchscreen button for 3 seconds to run the sequence we've just created and assigned. Here it is, live. All three selected devices are starting up. The projector might take a moment to display the screen. Next, we're testing the custom key mapping in action. As you can see, the volume buttons and custom bottom dots are mapped to the Denon AVR. While the cursor buttons navigate the Apple TV menu.
Can I tell you a secret? I'm working with an Avenger.
Can I speak to your manager?
Didn't realize you were supposed to bring guns.
It's almost Christmas. I can't go until I fix it.
There's also a special feature, the lock button. This button locks the cursor to the selected media device, so instead of navigating the room controls, you can easily browse your media box. Once unlocked, you can freely move between room controls on the Haptique again. That's it for today. Stay tuned for more functional video demos. Thank you from Cantata.